Monterey County is now part of a growing number of counties expressing concerns over switching to the statewide vaccine network being operated by Blue Shield. Action News 8 reporter Caitlin Conrad is live in Monterey tonight to explain why.
Aaron, they are one of many counties that has yet to sign a contract with the insurance company and make the switch over to the statewide network.
Rollout to the statewide network is delayed. Much of the Central Valley was set to switch over to Blue Shield this month, but only Kern County has done so far. Meanwhile, some of the largest counties in the state, including Santa Clara, Los Angeles, and San Joaquin counties, have expressed objections to signing the contract with Blue Shield. The main grievance is that the insurance company would have control over where vaccine doses go, rather than counties. Monterey County Health Officer Edward Moreno remained tight-lipped on Wednesday on why the county has yet to sign on.
We continue to have conversations with our attorneys, our county attorneys, regarding the language in the contract. And so at this point, hasn't been determined whether the Monterey County will sign or not.
If the switch happens, the statewide network would require all Californians to use the website myturn.ca.gov to make appointments. Health department staff are continuing to train on the system, as are local providers, which could switch over to MyTurn independent of the county.
Other vaccine providers in Monterey County are on their own schedule to switch over to MyTurn.
MyTurn is another big sticking point for counties like Santa Clara and San Joaquin. They say that it has some glitches, and it's also been very difficult to transfer data over to it. They think that their own systems that they've been using are better equipped to get people to vaccine appointments. Erin.
All right, Caitlin, thank you.